And I believe that while the world is not quite aware of the seduction it is being subjected to, with so many designers and image makers complicit in that seductive or seducing process, one day I think they're all going to wake up and go, hey, that's not the real deal. That's meaningless. That's bullshit. They'll assign any word to it that's sort of like, enough. We don't need it. And until that day happens, a few of those folks will continue to congregate in situations like this and talk and reinforce one another and say, you know what, we are thinking and talking about some of the things important to us, and odds are if we're the apostles, if you will, or the shamans, we're going to go out there and truly demonstrate the value to others of our gift, our skill set, and then see in them their value.